How is Takara Standards enamel made? Takara Standard produces world-class high-grade enamel. Enamel is an ideal material that combines metal and glass. Its finish is not only beautiful, it is resistant to water, heat, and odors. High-quality enamel is manufactured by enhancing the adhesion between the steel plate and the glaze. Enamel is manufactured through a process of molding, pre-treatment, glazing, baking, automatic inspection, and assembly. Takara Standards Enamel Coated Steel Plate. To produce high quality enamel, the adhesion between the glaze and the steel plate must be increased. Therefore, we use ultra-low carbon steel plates containing 1/10 or less of the impurities of conventional steel plates. We have developed ultra-low carbon steel plates in order to produce high-quality enamel. Molding. We produce doors and cabinets of different shapes and sizes by using about 600 different types of molds, and then cut, drill, and fold the material by using various machines. Pre-treatment. Pre-treatment of enamel involves a series of 13 processes. By processing the steel plate surface with chemicals, the adhesion of the glaze becomes stronger. Steel plates stored in a basket are fixed in place, and the whole basket goes through the pre-treatment process. To increase adhesion between the steel plates and the glaze, the steel passes through 4 degreasing tanks. Then the surface is washed with acid, creating a roughness which results in 10 times the original surface area. The steel plates are then dipped in a nickel solution, which will serve as a catalyst to strengthen the adhesion between the steel plates and the glaze. From there, the plates are dipped in an alkaline solution to prevent oxidation. The plates are then dried at over 100 degrees Celsius. Preparation of glaze. This section introduces glazes that are sprayed on the surface of the steel plates. Mixing glaze ingredients is an important process that determines the enamel quality. Glaze is made by adding clay, water, and other ingredients to a glass material called frit. In preparing glaze, the composition of ingredients is adjusted each time according to the minute changes in the weather, temperature, product application, and functions in order to stabilize the quality. Glazing. Glazing is a process of applying glaze to products. To produce high-quality enamel, we evenly apply a glaze to products. Here are 3 methods of glazing: dipping, electrostatic coating, and spraying. Glaze is applied uniformly and evenly by changing the glazing methods according to the shape and size of the parts. Baking. We bake the enamel at a temperature of 850 degrees. To enhance the adhesion between the steel plate and the glaze, we bake it over time under strict temperature control. Inspection, assembly, and packaging. To ensure the high quality of the enamel, by inspecting the glaze thickness, color, and other aspects carefully. Products that do not meet our quality standards are re-glazed or re-baked to reduce waste in our manufacturing. Priority products are carefully inspected before being packed and shipped. Since our founding, we have focused on enamel and improved the techniques for its manufacturing. We contribute to the advancement of an ideal life for our customers with the highest quality of enamel.